PDP calls on Nigerians to hold President Buhari directly responsible for any escalation of violence in our nation. It is imperative to state that the PDP finds the claims of Alhaji Lai Mohammed as irresponsible and ludicrous. It is just a measure for building the ground for framing up and arresting of leading members of the opposition, as he has just confirmed our concerns. Severally, the PDP have alerted the nation that the APC and the Buhari presidency, having come to the stark reality of their imminent and disgraceful loss at the polls, have embarked on a strategy to foment crisis in our nation and blame the opposition for it. As allegations arrive that the INEC chairman is being compromised by the All Progressives Congress and the Buhari presidency, with offers of huge sums of money, choice property within and outside Nigeria, as well as juicy appointments to his relations as bribes, in return for the rigging of the elections in favor of President Muhammadu Buhari and the All Progressives Congress. This, many Nigerians believe, is the actual reason behind the compromising insistence of INEC to lump together the accreditation of voters as well as voting, a situation that will muddle up the process and pave the way for participation of aliens, underage and unregistered voters, and also the allocation of fictitious figures in favor of President Buhari and the APC. This scenario is the real reason the INEC chairman is believed to be succumbing to pressures by the Buhari presidency to retain Mrs. Amina Zakari, President Buhari's relation by marriage, as head of the Collation Center, where she's been positioned to alter genuine results and allocate fictitious figures in favor of President Buhari and the APC.